It's hard to imagine microelectronics manufacturing without adhesive bonding. Adhesives are necessary to serve as insulating materials in almost all connections.
Essentially, we pursue two approaches to stay one step ahead with our adhesive developments. Either we observe market trends very closely, or we carry out multiple simulations to develop adhesives that help our customers based on our findings. To this end, we are currently developing test vehicles in the field of semiconductor packaging, each with different chip dimensions and package sizes, such as the sophisticated test vehicle with Fraunhofer IZM.
The challenge seen in this project is that the customer gives you a task to which you have to find the best solution from the entire technological toolbox of advanced packaging in order to really accomplish it. In this case, we brought together three working groups, one to place the chiplets on the silicon interposer, another to carry out a direct tack on this somewhat mechanically sensitive structure, and the third dealing with wire bonding.
After initial tests are run, we will then use these test vehicles to develop capillary underfill adhesives. On the one hand, we need a very fluid adhesive to cover the capillaries, which means a very low viscosity. On the other hand, we need high reliability, which is typically achievable with fillers.
Specifically in this project, we were working with the highest possible parameters. That way, you learn new things. If your partner assigns you a challenging task like this, it's a great learning opportunity.
Working collaboratively is very valuable to us, as we can utilize and bring together different areas of expertise.